Welcome friends, welcome to Maxwell GM Sir channel. In the exercise 6.1, we have 10th problem. If cos theta by 1 plus sin theta equals to 1 by a, then prove that a square minus 1 by a square plus 1 equal to sin theta. Here we have to use what is given, that is cos theta plus 1 by 1 cos theta by 1 plus sin theta equal to 1 by a. So from this, a equal to 1 plus sin theta by cos theta. And first of all, we have to find the a square minus 1 by a square plus 1. So what is a square? We have to find first. So a square is 1 plus sin theta the whole square by cos square theta. Next is a square minus 1. So a square minus 1 is 1 plus sin theta the whole square by cos square theta minus 1. This is the expansion. We have to find the expansion of this. The expansion is 1 plus sin square theta plus 2 sin theta by cos square theta minus 1. Then it is 1 plus sin square theta plus 2 sin theta minus cos square theta by cos square theta is a square minus 1. Similarly, a square plus 1 is 1 plus sin square theta plus 2 sin theta plus cos square theta divided by cos square theta. Now a square minus 1 divided by a square plus 1. In this we observed that both the denominators are same, so that can be removed. So in the numerator we have 1 plus sin square theta plus 2 sin theta minus cos square theta by 1 plus sin square theta plus 2 sin theta plus cos square theta . So only the sin theta is remains, therefore all the cos can be removed. So we have to write this cos theta in terms of sin theta, so which is 1 plus sin square theta plus 2 sin theta minus 1 minus cos square sin square theta will be the identity for cos square theta is 1 minus sin square theta, we know that. So using the basic trigonometric identity, so already minus is outside, so minus 1 plus sin square theta divided by 1 plus sin square theta plus 2 sin theta plus 1 minus sin square theta. So the positive term and the negative term will be removed, minus 1 plus 1 will be removed. So in the numerator we have sin square theta plus sin square theta is 2 sin square theta plus 2 sin theta divided by 2 plus 2 sin theta. 2 plus 2 in the both the numerator and denominator, the 2 sin theta is common taken out, so it is 2 sin theta into here we have 1 sin theta plus 1 divided by 2 into 1 plus sin theta. So 1 plus sin theta will be removed, and finally and 2 also can be removed. So only the sin theta remains, therefore this is equal to LHS RHS, hence A square minus 1 by A square plus 1 equal to sine theta. That's it in this problem. Thank you friends, thank you for watching this video. If you have not subscribed this channel, please subscribe the channel. Thank you friends, thank you for watching this video. If you have not subscribed this channel, please subscribe the channel.